Going to cook some plantains. Plantains look a lot like bananas, don't they, Grace? But they're not. What are they?
Banana.
Yeah, you don't peel plantains quite the same way as bananas. You make a slit in it. Open it up, baby, and take the skin off.
Keep on.
Hot like that. Yep. Excellent peeling, girl. Excellent. Very nicely done. Yep. Okay, excellent. You're peeling the skin off. Carefully, trying not to break the plantain. Okay, very nicely. That was beautiful, Grace. Well done. Grace. Nicely done. Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Yeah, and Grace is brushing the plantains with melted butter. Because there's no such thing as too much butter, Grace.
Trying. Three different recipes here the first one is going to be a s'mores plantain. So you can see Grace is delicately putting on the marshmallows. And then the other ones are going to be caramel and raw brown sugar.
You're doing great. Yep, brilliant. Yeah, you're finding a good spot for every one of those, aren't you? We're using some Kraft caramel squares here. I think the other caramels would be fine. I put it, yeah. So Grace is just lining the candies up along the top. Very nice, very dexterous. Sprinkling sugar, this is raw sugar, and over the top. Very nice. Grace is just gonna add a drop of, I think this is rum maybe. I'm not sure if it's brandy or rum. Kind of smell there. That's it, that's enough, that's plenty. Is carefully taking that off and putting it. This is a toaster oven. Nicely done, Grace. And switch it over. We're going to use the toast setting because that gives us heat from both sides. We're not exactly sure how long it's going to take. That's it. Try that. We're going to watch it very carefully. Bring it up. Open up, babe. Take the whole tray out. Here. There you go. Just put it down again. Beautifully done.